This is a wonderful exercise called thread in a needle, a Pilates exercise in which you inhale and look up at your hand and exhale and come back to the neutral position. Each time you will feel that your range will increase and your thoracic mobility will increase. Inhale, have a look at your hand. Inhale, take it up, 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 up. Have a look at your hand. In the second go, your range will increase more than the first one. Just have a look. Exhale and come back to the neutral position. Inhale. Now see, the range is more increasing. You can look more, you can rotate more, inhaling and then exhaling and come back to the neutral position. Again, start and inhale and look up, take your hand up, you can rotate more. Each time your rotation will increase, you will feel more flexible and your core is working with the inhalation. Just tummy tug, inhale, rotate as maximum as you can, exhale and come back to the neutral position. Again, inhale, rotate to the maximum using your core and exhale and come back to the neutral position.